Jesus traveled around teaching all about God's kingdom. He wanted people to know that God is king and that God will rescue us from sin. As he traveled around, he did many amazing things, and many people believed in him. Some people knew that God would send a great king, but they thought the king would be someone who had a palace on earth, who would help them fight battles, and who would get rid of the Roman soldiers who had taken their land. The people hoped Jesus would be that kind of king. It's true, Jesus is a mighty king, but his rule is different from what the people expected. It's actually way better. A big celebration called Passover was about to happen in Jerusalem. This was a holiday where God's special people celebrated how God rescued them from slavery. Jesus and his disciples were traveling to Jerusalem. As they got close, Jesus gave two disciples instructions. They were to go to a village and find a donkey colt that had never been ridden. Colt means it was young. He told them to untie the colt and bring it to him. And if anyone asked about it, they were to say that the Lord needed it and would send it back soon. They followed his instructions and brought the colt to Jesus. Then they threw their coats over it, and Jesus rode it into town. Remember how many of the people thought God was sending Jesus to be the kind of king who lived in an earthly palace? Well, these people wanted to show how special they thought Jesus was, so they put their coats and cut branches on the ground in front of him. Then they gathered around and praised Jesus and shouted, "Hosanna!" which means, "Save us!" The people knew he was the Messiah, which means the one sent by God. But they didn't know that meant he is king over everything. We can be thankful to Jesus because he rode the colt into Jerusalem to die on the cross and save us from our sins. And then he rose from the grave and will reign over everything forever because Jesus is king.